forget about when her neck just turns all around. Don't waste your time in any of the sequels, though, because they never measured up to the original one. But if you're in the mood for a good scare, then the Exorcist movie is the right movie for you. But to be on the safe side, you might want to have a rosary near you or some holy water nearby if you're watching it alone. The Conjuring scares us at number one. Is this real life right now? Well, this horror movie is based on true events that occurred at a farmhouse in Harrisville, Rhode Island. Two owners and their five daughters are being terrorized and tortured by a dark presence that is lurking in their farmhouse. In desperation, the family contacted world-renowned human artists Ed and Lynn to help them deal with the demons. But they
Yeah.